Now we're in the storm. When the storms of life
is raging,
and the billows, they roll. I'm glad he shall hide me. I'm so safe in his arms. And he'll give you everything that you need. He'll let you rest in a meadow of grass. Then he'll lead you beside the quiet stream. He'll restore your failing health, and he'll help you to do what honors him the most.
Save in
to become at the beginning of the founders, Lord God. And Father, we ask you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that you shift in the atmosphere, that you take the council, Lord God, to the next level, Lord Jesus. Everybody that's associated with the council, I ask you, Lord God, right now, here today, Lord God, to go with them, Lord God, in the next phase of their lives. Go with them, Lord God, as a team, and go with them, Lord God, individually, Lord, as they begin to empower women, as they begin to empower families, as they begin, Lord God, to break down every stronghold of the enemy. We bless you on today, Lord God, because you've been so good. We bless you on today, Lord God, for keeping up for 10 years. Not that service, Lord Jesus. We leave it in your hands. We ask you to have your way in here today, Lord God. Though it's a practice, God, don't let one person leave out of here the way they came. But let them leave, Lord God, renewed. Yes. Let them leave, yes. Lord God, revived. Yes. Let them leave, Lord God, regenerated. In the name of Jesus, we give your name the glory. We give your name all the honor. We thank you for change. And we thank you, Lord God, for the next level. That this council, Lord God, will quadruple in numbers, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we decree it to be so. And we say, let the